mentioned, and the Batmobiles, I think those would be awesome as hell. But I can't see them doing that, unfortunately. Because, if anything, you would have thought that they would have... If anything, you would have thought that, you know, if there was going to be another Batman game with Batman not being dead, they would add those last three suits and three Batmobiles. That would be nice, that'd be cool, but they haven't done that. Sucks, honestly. Rattler's been hit. Oh boy.
Hit him hard, Sergeant. I want that car wrecked.
Diamondback's hit. It won't take another strike. Diamondback down.
He insisted on seeing you in person, sir. He's on his way from Bloodhaven with the pertinent information. He'll meet you on a rooftop overlooking the Ranelagh Ferry Terminal.
Thanks, Alfred.
In the meantime, sir, scans have established that the Arkham Knight has mobilized his senior lieutenants in armored personnel carriers throughout the city. We currently have a lock on one such vehicle, should you wish to intervene and remove them from the battle.
Oh yeah, that's right. Armored and dangerous.
The citywide scan has picked up one of the militia APCs. I am relaying its location to you now, sir.
One of the militia's APCs. I need the driver picked up and taken back to GCPD.
I'll get someone on it, Batman.
The Cauldron fire station is burning. Firefly wants my attention. He's got it.
Easy.
He'll rue the day, Master Bruce.
You're going back to jail, Lynn.
Scarecrow promised me Gotham. Tinder for my face. You can't hold a candle to me.
I messed that up.
You can't stop me, Batman. Gotham will be ashes, my God!
Another run-in with Fireflies up.
Just like the last time. He's attacking fire stations.
Perhaps he takes their work personally, sir.
Keep tabs on the other stations, Alfred. Let me know when he strikes.
Who chooses to dress like a bat unless you got a few screws loose?
Yes, sir.
He's selling weapons. We should get some.
Okay. Baby.
Let's see what Nightwing's got on North Refrigeration.
I pretty much want to, like, continue moving forward in the main story just until I can get the opportunity to,
It is right there! Let's go! You wanna take the wheel?
No, I do... I kind of want to continue on the story just for a bit longer until we can get to the point where we can.
Strange noises. Something's flying around out there.
Until we can get to the point where we can go to the other island with our battlefield. There's three APCs left here.
Still lurking around on rooftops.
You shouldn't have come here. Not tonight.
Look, are you kidding me? When I heard about Barb...
North Refrigeration. Tell me what you know.
Penguin's using freezer trucks to smuggle weapons out of Bloodhaven. Now, I think he's stockpiling arms right here in Gotham. The question is where.
Cobblepot's the best lead we have on Barbara. I need to find that weapons cache. If I can intercept one of his trucks, it'll lead me right to him.
Huh. If only you knew someone who's been tracking their movements. What? You didn't really think I'd come here without a plan, did you?
I'll handle this. You're needed back in Bloodhaven.
Come on, Bruce. Look, let me help. You can't do it all on your own.
It's too dangerous. I won't risk losing anyone else. Bloodhaven needs you.
All right. I can take a hint. But if you want to keep tabs on that truck, you're gonna need this. It's a prototype straight out of R&D. The old fox has outdone himself this time. I'll see you around, Bruce.
The real, this is what we needed. Disruptor.
I can disable enemy weapons using the disruptor's sabotage ammo. I've only got 3 shots. I should pick my targets wisely.
No catch! Your guns are paid!
Now this isn't good.
The crate's electrified now. Anyone trying to resupply is in for a shock.
Wasn't like this in my day. We played by the rules.
That disabled the firearm. If I use the disruptor again, it will explode when fired, knocking out the user and flooring anyone nearby.
Dead. Huh. Like I'm gonna tell you. What's wrong with you?
Equipment sabotaged. Time to introduce myself.
I remember when Penguin hired us.
Yeah, beneath the surface. Okay, yeah.
Came up to the chapter and
Tell.
We have the location of an APC, sir. The militia lieutenants are ramping up protection. It won't be easy.
You maniac!
Well, well, well.
Heck, always ranting about wanting to get what's his or take it all.
Truck full of weapons and explosives. I can use the disruptor's tracker ammo to tag the vehicle and follow it across Gotham.
Use the disruptor's tracker ammo.
I didn't think Scarecrow had what it takes to pull us off.
Now I just need to give them a little motivation to lead me back to their hideout.
What happens if I wouldn't have fired it?
What did you forget?
Obviously, I could still follow them.
No! It's Batman! Get the hell out of here!
Subtlety works. Every time. If they hear the car, they'll be spooked. I need to follow them, for the vehicle tracker will remain locked, even through buildings, as long as I keep the target in view and within range.
What the hell are you doing? Are you trying to kill us? It's Batman! We need to get out of here! Where are we going? Back to the lockup! Are you stupid? That'll lead him right back to Cobblepot. So what do? Just keep driving. Maybe we can lose him.
Mm-hmm.
Can you see him?
I'm driving here.
Okay. I can't see him. You think we lost him?
How do I know? Keep looking. We gotta be sure before we head back. Supposed to be dealing with the damn bat. We lost him.
Thank God. Head back to the hideout before he finds us again.
We did it. We actually did it.
Screw Batman. He's overrated.
Couldn't even keep up with this in this piece of crap!
That's what you think.
follow you?
Batman tried, but we scared him off.
Yeah, right. Get your ass in there. The boss wants to talk. He said don't be late.
I'm more worried.
They led me straight to Penguin's weapons cache.
It's crap. Still, I'd rather work for Two-Face than Scarecrow. That guy scares the hell out of me. Yeah, I heard he's done something to his face. Something nasty.
We have the location of an APC, sir. The militia lieutenants are ramping up protection. It won't be easy.
Got Batman on my tail. I need backup here now. Reinforcements incoming.
He's even quicker. Something to do with the new suit.
Hey, he still ain't quicker than a bullet, and I'll put one right between his eyes.
That'll teach him. What the hell does he think he is anyway, huh? Superman?
Sentry gun, go show yourself!
Side.
Come on, do something. You're making me look stupid.
What do we do about the bat?
Batman. Don't worry about Batman. He's about to become extinct.
Yeah, we lost him. He's nothing.
You see, I told you. He couldn't even keep up with you two in a crappy little truck. He's overrated. Anyway, listen up. I've got something to say. As you're aware, and this truly breaks my heart, lads, we've been working with the other freaks to take down the man together.
This is gonna be great. He doesn't even know you're here. Come on.
Right side. We're bloody rich. Look at it all. Lovely, lovely money. And it's all mine.
What about our share?
Don't worry, son. You'll get yours, I promise. Now, any more stupid bloody questions?
What do we do next?
We wait. Just keep handing out guns to any loser who comes in here with a fistful of cash. This arrangement with Scarecrow is strictly short term. The clown's dead, and Batman soon will be. Then Gotham's ours for the taking. And I am going to take. I want it all. If someone even looks at this city, I want my cut.
Then we kill Dent and the others, right?
Two-Face killed my brother back in Arkham City. He should be dead, not Robin Fenn.
Now that's not very nice, is it?
You don't pay us to be nice.
Give that man a cigar. Of course we're gonna kill that ugly, twisted son of a bitch. We're gonna kill them all, lads.
Cool. Then
the Arkham Knight, Barbara Gordon, tell me where they are.
So that's who we had. The Commissioner's little girl.
I'll break every bone in your body, Cobblepot.
They were going to see some geezer called Simon Stagg. I think he runs a pharmaceutical company or something.
Do not lie to me.
I'm not. I swear. They said he's about to leave Gotham. Those airships over the West River, it belonged to him.
Put him down! We'll shoot that!
Won't do you any good. Scarecrow's gonna break you. You are going down, Batman.
Hold him steady, guys. I've been working on my swing. Watch and learn. Gonna knock his head right out of the...
This is you handling it, right? Now don't worry. You can thank me later.
Get him!
Bluey.
We can't let any of these weapons get onto the street. This cache needs to be destroyed.
Just like old times, huh? Me coming in at the last minute to save your ass. There's a lot of money here, Bruce. This operation is big. Bruce, you need to let me help.
I had it under control. I told you, I need you back in Bloodhaven.
Now, Scarecrow, these weapons, this all affects Bloodhaven too. The best place for me is here. Look, With the amount of weapons Penguin has been running into Gotham, this cannot be everything.
He must have other caches in the city. Search this place for evidence. It should help us locate more of Penguin's refrigeration trucks.
What a wanker. Let's put him out of business, eh?
Huh?
Seriously? Do you believe that accent? Maddie only puts it on to sound scary. Please, what are you doing? Bats, come on! Don't lock me in here.
I'll do anything. Want your laundry done? I'll do it. Help out, Alfred. You got it.
I wouldn't like to be that guy.
Oh, I love it. Alright. So, I have ideas for new guides. Okay, so Armored and Dangerous is another guide I should look up. That's a guide I should look up. Gunrunner. Elunge. Elunge.
Alfred, find out everything you can about Simon Stagg.
The pharmaceutical magnate? Of course, sir.
Now, what have we got here? A good old-fashioned ambush. Oh, you wait there, Bats. Let your dear old Uncle Jay sort out these chumps. How are we going to get out of this mess? Don't look at